Welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. In the last episode, we finished up where we need to head back to the car. But I did see something over here, which I thought was quite interesting. It looks like a rhino, but I don't know. But either way, I thought we'd kill it. I like an each equip one type of weapon as a secondary arm. I mean, look, here it is. What's this? It's a jewel horn, level 12. Oh, that one really hurt me, really badly. He's gonna die.
Don't do anything I wouldn't.
Same to you.
Damn, we kicked it, but
that's it. What's what? I've come up with a new recipe.
Really?
Taste test for you.
No way. Ignis concocted a new. Ah, right. So you must can inspire Ignis to dream up new dishes. No way. That's pretty awesome. We're gonna have to kill more stuff in the wild. Pretty happy with that. You know, second recording in and I've kicked somebody's butt. Right, I need to figure out where I'm going here. Right, so the car's back there and we're completely nowhere near it. Glad that we saw that though. So basically against slow moving targets, I think the best thing to do is use the great sword? Broadsword. And then whichever one's slower and then more impact. But then we'll use the faster, lower impact one for faster targets. Right, we'll cut across these fields here now. You know what, before we do that, I'm going to look at Noctis' gear. We've got that. Javelin, the two-handed sword. Yeah, I'm going to wear that with him. I don't care what else is. Tempest. Technique. Okay, two-handed sword, yeah. Right, you can only actually fire. Bronze bangle, nice. Didn't even know that we could get that. How about you? Can you wear anything? Oh, I stuck it on him now, but oh well. Alright, ascension. So, how do I? I want to change it to like Gladius. It says that we can do somehow. Stats. Yeah, we'll apply that. What's this now? Intense strength of each part member and number of levels gained. Yeah. Oh, not enough AP. How much AP some of these things take? Equip two accessories. No thanks. Teamwork. Boost link strike damage. Low power counter with greatsword makes enemies flinch. Ah, right, it tells you who it's for, right. Deliver a card draining him with pole arm. First shot. Right, I get it now. So each arm could like basically means it's for certain persons. I mean, with this, I think these are all Noctis, yeah. Boost warp strike damage, boost blindside damage. We can't afford any of them just yet. How much have we got? We've got 14 left. Yeah, we'll learn that one. Skills. Fishing. What? Amateur angler. Okay. Survival. Potion provider. Yeah. Cooking. Yep. Photography. Okay. Don't know what they do, but you know. Archives. Photos let you. Fishes let you fish of caught. Okay. Right, we've took a look at that. Don't know whether it means anything. I wonder if there's anything more that we can fight. I mean, I'm not seeing anything. Nothing in the nearby area. If it moves, we kill it.
Stinking hard.
Yeah.
Yep, so this is just our fields right now.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting.
What?
What is that?
What? Oh, you are kidding me. You have got to be kidding me.
A live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves. That would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
What the hell? That was freaking huge. I thought we were going to have to fight that thing then. Oh, well, it looks like we're getting away with it for this time round. I'm still watching it like, oh, it's gonna come and get me. But that is not the case. Doink. Probably is quite a few things up there in the mountains, if I'm honest. The Hammerhead Outpost. Ooh, what's this? Assign techniques for allies to perform from the gear menu. Rent of a temporarily unavailable.
Let's hit up the shop.
To learn about the area and update the map. Where's this so-called tipster? Is this him?
Are you joining us?
Talk, eat, hunt. Talk. Nearby havens have been marked on your map. Nice. Marked on your map. New outposts have been marked on your map. Procurement points have been marked on your map. Cheers. Let's hunt. award kill and other prizes. Slay the selected targets and report back to these tipsters to claim your bounty. Complete hunts to earn stars and increase your hunter rank. More challenging hunts will become available at higher ranks.
Take your pick.
Howling of Wind Hunger. Join the hunt, yeah.
Much obliged. But of course.
Yeah, we don't need to eat, I should say. Farming of the Wasteland, that says that's level 5. All times, daytime, all times. I'm just going to take them all and then we'll go and kill them. Why not? We'll make this a hunting episode, shall we?
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
Can I not? Ah, right, so you can only do one at a time. Right, that's annoying. Right. Let's go and do the hunt.
Wanna go check it out?
Right, alright, it's not too far from us either, which is pretty good. Let's go and kill it.
Gotta make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Hurry up, dude. Something over here. Broken harmonica. What are you hearing at? That's not a good noise to make. I can't see anything. Oh, yeah, I can. There's 7 of them, apparently. Stasis. When Noctis runs out of MP and enters stasis, he can phase or blade warp until he recovers. Take cover or warp point warp. So right. It's alright, I've killed him anyway. Ain't no way. That Ignis analyze is pretty awesome. Alright, let's go and hand that one in. That was nice and easy, weren't it? So I'm liking how they've done that, how they've added like little... Because if I remember rightly, in Final Fantasy games, you never got side quests to do. It was always just do the story, do the story, do the story. I remember Final Fantasy X having Blitzball. Now that, I spent some time playing. I think I spent more time playing that than I did the actual game story. I think this could be one of them things. Hunts could be that's what I end up doing. So, yeah, well, I'm impressed with it up to yet. You want to watch where you're going. I found this interesting, though. I've definitely done this.
Sid's friends, was it?
Complete. Howling Wind of Hunger. Achievement complete. Got 740 gil and a high elixir. Nice. And you get stars to rank up in hunts. That's pretty good.
That was about a bite to eat.
No. How about another hunt?
Take your pick.
Right, so we've completed that. We can do it again and get another bounty. That's not too bad. Right, now we'll take this one on. Yes, join the hunt. birch or a brave birch. Take care. Right, so. Right, this one's 900 feet over this direction. Oh, what's that chicken thing? Oh, it's I know what it is. Ignore it. It's the chocobo.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
On my way. Now, this is where we saw that big bird, so I'm hoping we don't end up fighting that. We're going to have to take 5 of these guys out next. Another thing I like is you recover HP in between fights. So, yeah, that helps a lot. Because you used to have to heal up in between fights on the Final Fantasies, if I'm right. Right, I'm going to have to walk around this big giant rock, which is great. Another thing to do is actually not focus on your minimap, because there's always little things that are potted around. You should just like glance at it.
Temper, temper.
Temper, temper. Right, now these things, how dangerous are these things?
Anybody up for a light workout?
Hey, look who's talking now.
I'm not sure if you guys are. Get down!
Work on the less physical, weaker one. Okay, this is not good. I can't believe we've not killed any of them yet. What's going on? Level up for Piercer. Nice. Alright. Oh, that's got to have hurt. Tempest is going to smack this one into the waters. I'm finding that the faster moving weapons are definitely better. Whoa. Oh my god, he missed. Oh. He's whistling. Funny.
Nice one, Prompto. It's nothing.
Target eliminated.
That was a close one.
Fine S and A plus, nice.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
He's comfortable just being alive, apparently. Sharpbone. Random. Okay, why is it saying 16 in the top right? Is that saying, oh crap. Apparently when it gets dark, it's going to be harder, I don't know. All I know is it's getting late, and we're going to probably find out. Them ticking things were hard to kill. I mean, I think if as long as you don't let them crowd up on you, you can survive. I know Prompto's pretty weak HP wise, so he's obviously the magician of the group.
Shall we shop a bit?
Yeah, let's do it.
Right, so let's see what this guy's got to say. I'm trying to talk to this guy.
What can I do you for?
Hunt complete. Got more gil. Got another star for hunting. Now, do we attempt the next one? I'm going to say we do. Sissy, you've got to be level 15. You get two stars. Jumbo Flan, the Weaver Wilds, night time. We'll see if it lets us. Oh, we get Mega Elixir, and I am Bangle for this one. We've got to kill three Flexi Tusk. I think we can do that.
Appreciate it. Make sure y'all go prepared.
Just in case, we'll save it though. There we go, saved. Right, now then, where is this guy? Alright, it's half a mile over this way, really? Right, that's a camp. What's that? That's a treasure spot. Right. Bird breast egg, treasure spot. Right,
Man, it's hot.
Where the hell? Right, there it is. Right. I'm curious as to what these treasure spots are, so we'll go here first. Definitely do like how they've made it more open world. You know, it gives you the option to adventure and try and find these things. Can run straight over there actually afterwards and kill that thing instead. I wonder what the chances are. Oop, Jesus. Jesus.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Nice. Yield elemental. It's done it again. What is it talking about? There was not elemental. Ah, there is over here. Fire one. Oh, and we found a camp. I'm gonna actually rest up, actually. There we go, let's just grab that elemental. Oh, there's another elemental as well. Another two, I should say. So it looks like every one of these, like, so far havens, you find elementals. Right, we'll make camp here.
It's bedtime.
Right, so Cattis Haven, report card, A plus, B, A plus, nice. Oh, that's quite a nice one, that. Fuel horn steak, yeah, we'll take that. So many different aspects of this game, it's interesting. Alright, so here we go. So we've got a 4 AP, and with the experience from the killing we've just done, we have reached level 4. Oh, cooking's gone to level 2, so it's photography. New recipe, prayer style skewers. New filter, road trip. Oh, yes, we are saving that bad boy. And yeah, we're gonna save that one. Share that one. How do you do symbols? Boom. Share photo. Yes. Are they doing it? Right, yep. Can't do that. Not while we're on. Anyway, what the hell's going on here? How the hell do I get out of this thing? That's better. Alright, we've got 6 out of 154 tours. I don't know how you access them, but I'll find out at some point and I'll start sharing them to Twitter. Right, now we need to get to that treasure place. Ooh, what's going on here?
Trouble you a moment, Noct.
Yeah?
I could use your help in the morning.
Me and mornings don't usually get along.
Might if you help me make breakfast.
Most important meal.
Well then, tomorrow it is.
So these decisions must like affect something. Well, else would they give him us? And you're on a tour. Join him down at downtown dawn tomorrow to undertake a special task. You must remain in the vicinity of your destination.
The key is to let the pot simmer without ever letting it burn.
How do I do that?
A few stirs here and there should suffice.
He's teaching us how to cook. While talking with him, don't let the stew burn. Okay, I think I'm doing what I need to be doing here.
Let's see how things are stewing. Could use just a touch longer to thicken, if you don't mind stirring.
Probably that while you talk to Ignis.
Not at all, if you don't mind telling me what this cooking class is all about.
No, I was only hoping to have a fireside chat, see what's got you stewing.
You cooked up this little pretense. Years. Never stopped worrying about me.
My royal duty, per His Majesty.
Your hobby.
Now then, time for the taste test. Looks done to a turn. Excellent work. Taste for yourself. Sweet are the fruits of one's own labor.
Not half bad.
Must be eager to learn more of the culinary arts.
Actually, I'm eager to leave the cooking to you.
My half-baked scheme, up in smoke. How did you fancy returning to the stove?
Can't complain. It's not so bad every once in a while. Just not first thing in the morning.
No, no. The world at dawn is full of wonders.
Yeah, can't wait to marvel at them all.
Dawn tomorrow?
I'll marvel at my own pace.
Well, that was interesting. A little side twist.
Yeah, I'm good like that.
Right.
Earn 20 AP. Nice. Right. Now then. Let's figure out what this treasure thing is. Because apparently it's down here. I wonder what sort of treasures could lie ahead. What will it be? We don't know, do we? Something there though, something moving. I see it. They don't scare me. What are they?
Wanna bash some heads in?
You know it, my man.
Ooh, head bashing!
Yeah, head bashing, yeah. Yeah, it's so easy to kill these.
All in together now.
How about this?
That's what I call teamwork.
Ha! You never miss.
Yep, that's done, Dad. Alright, now then, where's this? There it is. They took that. It has as well. It's took the hunt off us. Right, so you must only have so long to get it done as well. Didn't know that. jumped on like that. That was not very nice. Bronze bangle. So we found that. Can we not return there? No. Right, so it's to the very last rest point you've stared at by the looks of it. Which, yeah, we'll jump to. It's nearer. Right, we'll return back to the car, get the car picked up, and then I'm going to cut this recording here, and I'm going to go on. Whoa, crap. It seems that we get attacked left, right, and centre. Bit damn annoying. Well, it's not. It's all Final Fantasy style in it, so. Yeah, I'm pretty okay with that. I mean, this is interesting because we've not even left the first area yet that we got to walk around. I've just been doing random stuff around here.
Mind helping me with some shopping, Prompto?
Sess, there's some here. Oracle Ascension coin. I'm assuming there's something to do with them. Says this guy's a coffee. What's this? Oh, it's a shop.
Well, howdy.
Hammerhead sticker. What's that? A colourful custom decal set. Fine art team shirt to catch the eyes of a special someone who never knew you had yours to them. Soundtracks. That's interesting. You can buy stuff for the car as well.
You see this, Noct?
What about it?
Right, let's speak to the crazy lady.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
Him and his goddamn pictures.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before
that side of the road. Alright, well, we've tested out the driving. It's a bit weird, but you know.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice.
Alright.
You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Now I want to go back here and I'm going to continue doing some of these hunts. I'm going to have a look around, see if we can find anything interesting. So I'll catch you in the next episode where we'll try and move on to the next area.